understand. I paused it so it wouldn't mess with the dude. Yeah, you just hit start on the other controller. You can't really do it. You can't fight in town. We'll play. Well, when I hit an attack button in town, it sends me back to the guy. You wanna play? Yeah.
I'm playing Spider-Man.
Playing what?
Playing the Spider-Man.
It's
fucking awesome.
What level are you? You're Spider-Man.
Level 2 right now. I was in this first Hell's Kitchen South for like ever. I didn't read the fucking clean up. I was supposed to go visit the homeless shelter. I've just been fighting these fuckers.
Alright, X is a little dash. Square is your sword attack. I don't know what triangle. Oh, triangle is your, I guess, just sends you back to me. L2, if you hold it, aims. Oh shit. L1, heals.
I guess they spawn forever.
Yeah,
they'll
be
fine.
It's just like an old,
it's
like a
scary. Oh, there's a box.
Oh, shit.
I didn't even know it was a fucking co-op game. It doesn't say it is.
You streaming? I'll watch it.
I'm streaming now.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Let's see if I can log into my...
Careful. Yeah. Because each health... You only get five... Basically, you can only get hit 5 times. So here. Ooh. Pick that up. Oh, I won't let you. Oh, yeah. Shit. I didn't think about that. Let's see if we can find another one. You hit triangle to pick things up. My bad, I didn't think about that. That's my fault. There's another one. Oh, I guess I'm the only one that can pick them up. So triangle just brings you back to me then.
Drewski, birthday stream!
Yeah, you don't have unlimited ammo. I don't know if they recharge or, hang on. Yeah, I think they might recharge. Oop. There's a boss up there if we keep going up. So if we keep going this way, we'll get to a boss.
That's a huge ass fucking mountain.
Yeah, it's a big, pretty big map. Hit L1. Oh, you're full health. Oh, can you go down those stairs? We need to go up any. Ah.
Like
apparently, the story premise is like the guy's sick. I need a key. He's back, guys.
Looks like a 2D adventure.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta wait for him to swoop down to hurt him. That's cool. Yeah, it's 2D.
If you could call it that.
I mean, fact that it's co-op just makes it better. Yeah. Oh yeah, just do the sprint thing. He'll go up it and then. Right? Oop, almost. Oh, I guess it won't let us jump off the edge, huh? Hang on, hang on. That's weird. I wonder if, like, you just come back to me and it heals you, or if I heal and it. Or what? Oh! Fucker. Kitty! Jesus! There's dead people over there. Wow. I guess we gotta go down this way. That's badass. Hell yeah. You ain't shit. I think maybe sometimes I do. Shit, I did not mean to do that. Fuck. I used one of my med kits. Hey, I'll do it. How'd you miss a health bar?
I got hit by
all
those birds.
Oh, hit start. Alright, now hit start again. Oh, it takes away one of my health blocks when I spawn you. I don't know what you're doing back there, quit. Hey, it's the dog from the dream thing. I think it's Orville. Yeah, that's Orville. The cloud's over here.
Oh, me?
Hey, it's the person that saved me.
Orville. That was just, I'm just fucking up these bad guys. Not this way.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
Yo, friendly fire. I was like, not friendly fire.
No.
You fuck up those dead bodies?
Yeah, he killed those. Okay, so I guess there's supposed to be a boss up here. Isn't there?
We still got a ways to go.
What are those? I guess those are points of interest. I was like, is he gonna use magic? Dead.
I got behind him.
Ah! Don't get hit. It takes two blocks of health.
Got distracted. Yeah, got me.
Oh, okay. I need those. Oh, whoa, whoa. Hell yeah. Snowing. It's fucking.
Can't fall off the edge.
Oh, fuck. Whoa, be careful. Don't fall on that. Ow! I did. That's badass. When you're hurt, like, shows you're bleeding.
Yeah.
Just start and then start again.
That's badass.
That's so badass.
It is.
It's, I mean, I'm sure it's a tough mechanic later on in the game, though, like, trying to know when and when not to, like, do it. This is gonna be a boss, so get ready to dodge.
This is a boss.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. Wow, that was easy. Whoa. That was badass. Let me heal again. That is not a toy. Oh. I don't know, I guess it's just blood from them.
Well, we're close now to the boss.
Shit! That was just a mini boss?
Told you.
Oh, that heals us.
How do you do it?
You're healed too. Use triangle.
Yeah, well,
oh yeah, I guess.
I just wanted to see if it worked. Then on our way back down, we can go through this side, like look at our points of interest down here.
Shit, I bet you we gotta hit all four of those purple things. And we just hit one.
In order to do what?
Something about the center of the map. Because there's one, there's another one. There's one way down here, and then there was one down here coming up the mountain that we missed. Dude.
Oh.
What?
We got warp going.
That's the whole map.
The entire map?
Yep. It's not open.
Oh, yeah. We gotta, I guess that's what we gotta do.
Probably.
Yeah. We got other things to do.
Not gonna lie to you. I have to. Whoa! Elevator. That's pretty cool. Yeah, dude, I gotta take a poop real quick.
Thank you. Iron Man.
You should stick with him? Michael Harden is bummer.
Keep up here. Oh, and I like the little thing where you can just kind of heal whenever. Yep. Show you Spider-Man's, like, I guess, ultimate move. Oh, yeah. Marvel or the, Drew's new game? Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, okay. Dude, that's awesome. Oh, I wish I could have shown you this. I got surrounded and they fucking wouldn't stop shooting my ass. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be stuck in the middle of the fucking street. How's that boss fight going, huh?
I just beat him.
Awesome.
Oh, cool.
Let's see if I can set up one.
I think of a star in the bodysuit.
Oh, that's awesome. So, it, what does it give you, like, loot, depending on what character you use the most?
No, I guess not.
They're putting Sub-Zero in Injustice, too.
That could be a super spider. Oh, let's see. No, that's not it. Let's see. There's a map on here, right? So that's cool.
Cody!
What?
Come on. He's like, motherfucker. Oh shit. Okay, tiny cat moved. Ran right under you. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and warp. Oh fuck. You ready?
Yep.
Ah! Why the fuck?
Store.
Big ass grocery store.
At least one of us can fucking. Dude, I almost died. Oh!
I did not.
Oh. Go ahead and come back.
I walked in, I saw a big flash of fire.
I was like, oh, there's only two. Splat! Alright. Wait a second. Motherfucker.
Huh. I think I'm seriously lost in this bitch.
Oh! The pattern changed.
If another fucking. Okay, no, we're good. Enemy hiding behind a pole.
Ah! Fuck this thing down, man. Ah! What? She does it to me all the time. I don't know what to do. Oh, there's an enemy left. Fuck! Kill it. Holy shit.
Alright.
Wasn't that bad. Wait a minute. Damn. The thing do two health bars to you? Oh, your gun charges from slashing. What's up? I got some. I lost the door.
Ah!
Didn't see that coming.
I did not.
Are you bleeding?
I guess. I don't know. Okay, so on the way back, these things fucking move. God damn it. Pissing me off. You two knock it off. It's not playtime. That sounded terrible.
Sound scary.
You know what we're playing. Yeah, obviously you're not.
I'm not, because I'm still playing this.
You said you were watching both at the same time. How you gonna lie to me like that?
I'm switching back and forth, you dumb son of a bitch.
No, I don't have any health packs or anything. Oh wait, no, I have one apparently. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna walk off the edge trying to get through here. Alright, remember those fucking blocks, move them.
It looks like bird person.
Kinda do.
Just like.
Oh!
I don't like that.
Yeah, I'll go put this on the screen.
Oh my god.
Let's take it.
No! Fuck! God damn it. Ah! Cat just climbed up me. I usually get away after hitting him twice. What? Oh, dude, fuck you.
What?
What?
That's bullshit.
Won't matter if I get hit by a goddamn block. You, I guess you can't, like, warp through those. Might as well go ahead and come back. Mm.
Oh.
I fucking knew it. That's hell fucking free. I don't know why you did that. Mm. No! What the fuck? How'd you... Quad! Where's the goddamn baby gun? I don't know either. Not any kind of pad. Oh, there we go. God. Alright, I need you. Damn! Thanks for blocking that shot, son.
You're gonna
take him to the face. Ah! I thought you were a bad guy. I kept trying to cut you. My bad, dude. our health packs, and I'm almost dead. Did it? I got zapped.
It doesn't show the health unless you push the L once.
Mine'll pop up if I hit triangle. You ready? Oh, fuck!
Are you ready?
Alright, we're gonna have to ninja this room. Oh shit, it changed the fucking room layout on me. Stop! No. Hang on, I want to see what this trophy is.
Dummy. I was gonna throw that. I was like, sky.
Yeah, like you. Sky, sky, sky. Oh, there's a boss rush? What?
Dude, this game's full of like
hidden
treasures, dude.
Trick of dirt. Oh, okay.
Trick your friend into doing all
the
work.
No,
he went in.
No, I went. If I go away from the game, it turns it to that.
Stop it. Stop being annoying.
Ah! One of those little fucking green things killed me. I've only got one fucking health bar, you fuck. I will let you go first. Go get him, Cody. Hey, boy.
Sorry.
No, it's not.
Well,
fuck. No. What? No, oh, come on. Fucking asshole. Oh, I'm so sorry.
At least there's no friendly fire.
Yeah, thank God.
I love the
no! Why does he keep doing it? There's nowhere to dodge to. Oh, dude, the blue guys will dodge you. Yeah, like I slashed at him, he jumped backwards, and you shot him. Fuck you! No! I don't even know which one I got hit by, to be honest. No, no. No, I don't. They're out. They turn blue when I've got them. No, he's telling me to use a health pack, whatever that little blue guy is. What? What happened?
Oh, I guess I didn't
get who? Start to piss me off. I'm gonna fucking have an aneurysm, die, and just shit myself. That's what's gonna happen. Get off my homie. Shot him in, I just. Yeah. Yeah, we didn't even know this was a co-op game. I thought it was just single player. No! Fuck! What happened to you?
I died and fell off the edge. Like, the edge just raised up.
Oh.
Over there. Kind of just raised up. I fell up.
Oh, well, I didn't know this was even a co-op game and just seen it in the options menu. Yeah. Ooh, shit. I mean, that's still pretty cool that they gave it a co-op thing. When you spawn your co-op partner, though, it takes one of your health blocks from you, is the trick. Yeah. I think it's a decent trade-off. One health block for someone who's got five health blocks, the same as you. Dude, I'm trapped over here. He's coming. Yeah, every time an enemy dies, the map changes. Hey! Not fair. Hey! I don't know, like if they took a health block for every time I died. Whoa, you shit! And you're dead. Son. I don't know what those do. Those little yellow things up. Whoa, I thought that was you! You should have come back and then let me heal. I didn't think about that. That way I'd have full health. Oh, it's you. Ah, okay, okay. So, like, where the sword guy was and everything in the beginning?
Yeah.
Alright, now. Now we gotta find the last one. Sweet! The fuck out of this hellhole. Oh, we gotta go back down a ways. Sorry. Yeah, see, that thing heals you. It's a Birdman massacre. Dun, 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 dun. Jeez. Whoa. He's just walking off the edge now. Yeah. That's the first. Oh yeah, that's the first time we met the bird person or whatever. What is this? Yeah, he's asleep again. You can tell. Oh yeah, over here. William's done out. Oh shit, a health pack. Thank you. I are. I didn't want to go all the way back to town because we're having to go down through here. Well, hell, I guess it would have been faster to teleport all the way back to town instead of walking. Shit, never mind. Stairs are broken. I said these stairs are broken. It's on William's TV.
Is he in the shadows? Just trying to murder that deer.
Hey, that deer crossed my path. It must pay. I don't know how. Well, I was trying to stay on the path earlier as hell.
I guess I fell again.
Oh my god. Hey look, I guess technically that's where we were at earlier. Remember the big one that was like on the side of the mountain? I just went straight up. I didn't follow any of the paths. Yeah, you have. Yeah, in the cave. One of them bad muchachos. Oh, that's cool. Get up there. Let's go this way. Huh? This is the only like little glowy purple thing we haven't been to yet. Arrows represent the cardinal directions, specifically pillars in that direction. Tide. There are a few hidden modules available. Well, that's technically the only one we haven't activated yet out of the four that were to the north. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you bleeding?
I think I fell.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. I didn't think you took that many. You can find one in the cave you were in asking about what statues. Oh, okay. We're going to warp. I thought. Zip. Now that's awesome. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, this is where I started. So I guess one can naturally assume. Yeah, this is where we started at. Yeah, we've activated three out of the four. What's this? So what's this over here then? What? Okay, so both sets of people sell skills. I think it's just a place to practice the skills. And then this guy teaches me sword attacks. What? Alright. Did you see the little guy toss the sword up and get hit in the head? I feel bad because he hit his head with a sword. I'm glad it wasn't a sharp end. I guess you recharge your gun by shooting. Not shooting. Shit. Wait, what? What's down here? A health pack. Oh, it's just a dead end. Huh. Makes sense. Okay, so we gotta go up here to that cave. Hey, the people are back. I think he's glitched. There he is. Did you shoot him when he dove at you? Hear the echo from William. I mean, I can hear that too, but I keep that on so I can see if the sound's like distorted or anything.
Yeah, I can hear
it. Oh shit.
I guess the health pack.
Maybe. Oh shit, I didn't hear him teleported off the edge. Oh yeah, that's right. Go down there. Son of a bitch. Whoa. No, it doesn't. The only way to restore the co-op health bar is for him to, like... Ah, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Is for him to, like, go away and then come back. And then, of course, after he does that, I heal myself. That's that hermit guy, so we don't want to go that way.
Basically, I push options.
Yeah, go ahead and drop out and come back in. And I'll heal myself. Yeah, you can't interact with anything or pick up any items. Ah, shit. He bit me. It's alright. So there's a hidden item in here. Nope. I thought you were an enemy. No. I'm surprised they don't have that kind of thing in here. I'm tired. Always hungry, always sleepy. I was just pushing you. Just break it all. Yeah. Come on. Oh my God. Fuck. Whoa. You came back and then I got hit a couple of times. These little green things is what pissed me off. Go for it. Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Another health bar. Health pack. Right? If you could hold your own health packs, that'd be great. Another issue. They definitely imposed a fucking health limit on us. How are you on health? Oh, fuck it then. Go. Damn bird cultists. Ah! Did he just absorb that guy? Holy shit! Shit, I was in one. Shit, dude, he's quick. Ready? Yeah, those, I think those are doing two apiece. You can come back. I got some health boxes. Ooh. Oh yeah, I guess I need to. damn. Yeah, he's only down half a health bar. Ah, shit. It got a little iffy when he started doing the repeated waves. What is that? Whoa! Hell yeah. You can come back. That thing is badass. You wait till I see the next bird. I'll zap the fuck out of him. What about the fourth pillar type deal? Well, what's it do then? Do you got the railgun? Circle. Well, I mean, I'm down for secrets on this game. I'm pretty impressed. I wanted this when it first appeared on the store. Now I'm glad I decided to get it. Dig through here with a rail gun. I don't even know if I needed that. What's over here? Fuck. Ah, I fucked up. Oh, hell yeah. I'll be a Birdman's own. Four of those makes one of the little currency pieces. Yeah, you pay to learn the skills or whatever. I don't know if I want to learn a sword skill or learn that multiple teleporting one. I wonder what this guy's got to say now. It's the same thing you said before. Ah, figures. Hey. Are you sure you don't have to go to the bathroom? What are you doing? No! Shit. Fallen. Oh no, we'll come back to that. I guess let's go to the next area. Let's see what's next. What the shit? What now? Oh yeah, I thought you said there was no boss rush. I was like, I just saw it. What? No. Why would you want to? No. No. Hell no. Jesus.
You tried.
I did. I don't know if you just can't kill him or if I just didn't get him. Oh yeah, we killed those before, remember? Ah, damn. I tried. It was worth a shot. There's a little spider doohickey that tried to attack us when we first came out. I cut him good. I mean, that's kind of what I was going for. What do you got, good man? Multi-dash. Got that shield thing. I don't know. I don't really like any of those. I like the one where it says you can deflect projectiles, though. That would look pretty sweet. Thank you. Onward. No. Can you not spell?
I can't see that
one. Where'd you go? I don't give a shit. Ah! Fucking cat. Oh shit, what's this? I didn't even know this was here. What? Get in, cat. Let's go this way. This does not look safe. Oh shit, I didn't even see the dead guys. Ah! Don't hit those! Fuck! No. This is nice. This looks nice. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'm just gonna bleed on this. Shoe birds. I'm just guessing. I wish I'd have known that before I went to the top. Oh, guess he's not a bad guy. Boss. Worth getting hit with that ninja star.
Yeah, you railed
him. Hmm? I was looking in there to make sure they weren't messing with it because it was meowing a lot. Is that a fucking sword? Oh, you couldn't have said something before I went on, you son of a bitch. Oh, elevator. Cody! You two knock it off. It is not playtime. It's like, I'm sorry. Ooh. God. I thought you were gonna explode. Oh, God. Let's not turn that on. Fuck them, they're weak. Oh no, there's a drifter. There's one of those swords like we have.
Desecrate the remains. no respect.
Oh shit, we're going up. Ah, it's not dark out here. I guess it's kind of, let's go left. Got it. Let's go this way. Where's those ninja frogs at? I want to kill some more of them with my railgun. I'm Zeke. I thought it was a little switch thing. It was a damn elevator. We got tricked, Cody. Ah, shit. Where are you at? Hit your button. I'll fucking kill it. Ah! Fuck. What We need to work on your dodge button. Ah! What the fuck? The hitboxes are ridiculous. Oh, you son of a bitch. God! Oh my god, dude. I got blown up into the water and lost two instead of one. Thank you. disappearing pedestal. Go deeper. Fuck. Oh shit, there is. I'm just gonna run right past that bitch. Jesus! He split old dude in half. Stephanie, I'm not the one who's gonna get thrown outside. What is all these secret passages? William's still asleep. Oh, didn't see the little blue guy. He is out, too. Oh, shit. And I walked off the edge. Ha ha ha! Hang on. Let's go see what's in this other direction. What's your health at? Oh, you still got good health. Oh, I didn't see the guy downstairs. What happened? Yeah, it'll go through enemies. Shit. cool. It's, why'd you step on it again?
Me too.
Hang on. Oh, God damn it. You had 3 health bars. I just healed, though, when you... Yeah. Ah, they activate when you hit them. What the fuck? Way to go, it's a dead end. Whoa. This cat is weird.
Yeah.
Hell no, you're not sitting on my controller. Okay. Maybe he's, I guess he's just a new enemy type. When you went away and came back, it took my life point. Alright, go ahead then. Whoa. Whoa! Look at it run. Whoa. I got fucking hung on the damn wall. Alright. One. And no health facts. Fucking cat. Really missing one now.
Yeah. There's a door outside here that opens in three.
Oh, it just circled back in. Going up. Quiz, man, my eyes are starting to hurt from holding them open. I said, I'm about to have to call a quiz. My eyes are hurting from where I'm holding them open. Huh? I think it automatically saves. Oh, it's a type. You motherfucker. Yes, you just pushed me off. It's hiding, it's floating. He's talking to sleep at least.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. You've been sleeping for an hour.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna let you off here then.
Alright. Cat's affinity for sleeping in high places. I think we went into that one already, didn't we? No, we didn't. We went into a different one. It saves automatically. Like every time we do something or go into another room, it saves. I think. I hope. I want to stop and go to bed, but it's so good. You ever notice there's a bunch of dead bodies in the water?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, fuck that one. Oh, we need four to open that one. Well, shit. you reactivated it. Alright, I'm done. Dev, if you're still watching, man, go ahead and follow. We'll play tomorrow night. Started a little bit earlier than we did tonight instead of at almost midnight my time. What the fuck? Did you see that? Just let them hang out for a second. They'll do weird shit. Oh, I guess your guy just sat down or something. Alright. Yeah. See, less than a minute since last save. Alright.